The approach we took to working with a black and white scheme for the interior was to balance it with the furniture and the fabrics. So our use of colour, our use of texture, and our use of classical furniture with a mix of traditional furniture and contemporary pieces just puts this apartment on another level.